Okay, so go ahead and finish parking those that are done. Someone tell me what their number one was. What was most important to them? Oh, wait out the cycle. Okay, why was wait out the cycle most important? Okay, well just tell me off the top. You made it number one. Why did you make it number one? What did you like about it? Yeah, because eventually you will come back up and you will see the change. Okay, good job. And then it will progress. Okay, I like that. Who else? Someone else tell me what they put for number one. Most important. Who's done that? The same one as she? Okay. Did you have a different reason why? No? Okay. Okay. Abita, what did you put for number one? This one? You put the great federal job. Okay, why is that most important? Okay, right. Because if people have jobs again, what happens when people have jobs again? Yes, yes. They'll be able to spend things for themselves, take care of themselves, right? And spend more money, which stimulates the economy. Okay, who? Someone tell me what they took for number two. Someone that's done. Number two. So nationalized industry was your number three. Okay, then what was your number four? What's number four? Welfare, okay. Why did you choose welfare? Oh my goodness. Okay, number five. What was your number five for? What was your least important? What was your least important? Social welfare? Okay, why was that your least important? What didn't you like about it? What don't you like? Why was it your least? Say that again. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, so you like a more self-sufficient kind of economy, not having to rely on the social welfare as much? Okay, girls, second time. All right, great. Who else finished and tell me the number five? You finished that one, right? No, you still working? Okay. Pedro, what was your number five?
Pablo.
I'm sorry. What was your number five?
For me?
Yeah. What was your number five?
Nationalized industry.
Okay, nationalized industry. Why was that the number five?
Because you give the government a lot of power.
Okay, you don't want the government to have that power. Okay, why is that? Why is that a bad thing?
It affects the economy. The economy.
What does it do to the economy?
I'm not sure. It's just whatever.
Okay. Well, what do you think it does to the economy? besides help financially. Remember we talked about what it gives the government a say in how they run their businesses, right? So even like you take like Tesla, and we know a lot of car companies or dealerships are not regulated, right? So that's why you can go in there and they really can tell you whatever they want to tell you. And there's really not a lot of recourse. The only time when you will see some requests is like the lemon law. There's something they created because, you know, people were selling bad cars that were really bad cars, and people spent all this money and they're stuck with it. But other than that, they're really not regulated. So sometimes it helps for the government to step in, but sometimes to your point, it doesn't. All right, so let's go ahead and submit. If you have not done your drag and drop, quickly do that, and then go ahead and submit it. Again, tomorrow's our assessment, and then after that, we'll start talking about what led up to the World War II. And I think that's it. All right, so go ahead and submit it for grade, and let me look at our time.